Hopkins is a really special place. It's a place that's ingrained in medical history.
I like to say that if a small town Iowa boy can survive in Baltimore City, I think anybody can.
You have to pick a place where, you know, you're gonna feel comfortable and be able to do the things that you love to do every day.
I immediately fell in love with the institution, but mostly with the people.
What better place to train and become a better doctor than at Hopkins?